Yes, you read that headline correctly. A C-17 refuels a B-2. What's going on here is actually a specific procedure, specialized fueling operations, where they do a wet wing defuel. And what they do is, in this case, the C-17 landed, kept all engines running. They use a refueling truck to take fuel out of the C-17 and then transfer it into the B-2. This is done so they can land an aircraft like the C-17 someplace to refuel the B-2 to get it back into the fight.